and we are headed to my father-in-law's house, her father's.
Back to my dad's house.
Yep, back to her dad's house again. And we're going there because our team is playing their team. So that's the Patriots versus the Steelers. So we want to just make sure y'all see what we do when we chill with our family on Sundays. Ryan and TJ in the back. Say hi, Ryan.
Hi.
Yeah, you can't see TJ, but he right there.
TJ right there.
Eating his Scooby snacks.
Yeah. Yeah, so we headed over there. Our team about to take their team down. We're just going to, you know, show y'all a little bit of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Eat a little bit with y'all, you know, stuff like that.
Yeah. So we're about to have fun. It's going to be fun. Oh, and did y'all notice? You girl got some straight hair now.
Ooh, look at that. Look at that hair. Yeah, look how long that hair is. That's all yours, girl. Where you get that? Where you buy that from, girl?
Yay. I didn't buy it. It came, like, out of my hair. So, yeah. Oh, I mean, my head.
It's so long, man.
But she's straight today.
It's so long.
I let them curls go for just a little bit. We'll be back. And then Ryan's going to be straight this week. And she's going to get her hair straightened, too.
Woo-hoo.
So we can take pictures.
Yeah, we're going to take some good pictures. That's okay.
I'm waiting for mommy to do it.
Huh?
I'm waiting for mommy to do it.
Mommy's gonna do your
hair,
right?
It's gonna take a long time.
Yeah, it is. Right?
It's gonna take a long time to do, yeah, but it's not.
I really don't like to see people's hair straightened, and then I want my hair straightened now.
You know what that's called? It's called jealousy and envy. That's not good. You're not supposed to be jealous or envious of anyone. You be happy for them for whatever they do, like any achievements or however, and then it's okay for you to be like, okay, I would love to do the same thing. But you can't be jealous or envious, okay?
Okay.
All right. You're going to get your hair straightened, and then you could do like mommy. Right?
Yes.
Okay.
If I'm looking like money and you want me, baby, pull up. Don't be scared, girl. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up.
You already know we back again.
Yeah.
Hey y'all.
Come on.
Yeah, it's game day. This guy's suiting up right here.
All day, baby.
He already know though. He know. He get ready, get his theme music ready. She doing hair over here. She got her jersey on.
They came smiling. We gonna see if we can't send them away frowning.
Yeah, we gonna see. Wait for that game to come on right now. I'm about to put my blanket out because he got his stuff over here. You know, let me show y'all. I'm gonna put it over here.
Add me on Instagram.
Wow, that's a king's chair right there. That's a king's chair. Look at that. See that? Yeah. Yeah. TJ. Come here, TJ. Hold on. Y'all know what it is. It's time to suit up, baby. Game on. I'll be back because I got to watch some of this.
Peace.
It's early, baby, but yeah, we just scored. It's early. It's early.
Yeah.
This is the only one that came without her Patriots gear. I told her, I said, we lose, it's going to be your fault because you ain't wearing your stuff.
I don't like football.
Well, but my
yeah.
shirt is matching your jersey.
Your shirt is a different color blue. No, it's not the same blue.
Yes, it is.
That's like Giants blue. That's not Patriots blue. Got my King's chair right here. Yeah. TJ. So how you feeling right now?
Good. Yes, sir. We still work.
It's 10-10 right now. About to be halftime.
Yeah.
His team putting in work. My team putting in work. But we're going to see.
It's work at the end that counts. Work at the end.
How y'all feel over here? How y'all feel?
We feel good.
Y'all feel good?
Mm-hmm. You think we're going to win? We're going to win. Self-win.
What do you feel like, babe? I don't know what that was. Auntie over there working, so she ain't even worried about it.
Yeah, Bill. Positive yours, baby. Yeah.
That's all. You only got two out of that.
And then, tight end, baby. They're letting him free. Work that tight end, man.
Let's go, D. Let's go, D. Let's go. Get him. There we go.
Yeah, where'd you get it, yeah?
Hold him to that three.
I don't know why we're just running the ball. This is ridiculous.
Come on, Burkhead. Yeah, we losing right now. We down by 7.
About to score. About
to score, man. You hear me? It's about to be a close game.
Hey, no.
Bro, look at this guy. Y'all check this guy out. Look, he's eating Takis that's already hot, right? And then put hot sauce on his chicken. Y'all see this? Let me grab one of these, though. Woo! That's on fire.
Come on, man. Put it in the dry together, man. Put it in the dry together.
24-16.
Take your time, man. Put it
all the way out.
Okay. Wrap him up. Where we at? Third down?
Third and short.
Fourth quarter, last game. Points. Let's stop them. Here we go. Here we go. Ah!
Yeah.
Ain't jump forward or nothing.
I'm gonna get no flag. That's okay.
Let's go. Yeah, we talk about
it. Yeah, go ahead.
Let's go. Let's go.
Pick up yours.
Yeah, right. be played right there.
Essentially, what he did once they Watch the ball.
That's
the
cat.
He's not done.
That's
the cat.
Right there.
No.
The ball hit the ground before it hit the line.
Because that's basically like if you run across the plane and you throw the ball out.
And he got his hands on the ball. And he got his hands on the ball.
Okay.
The ball can't move there without his control. He had
no, but
he caught it.
He pushed
that's bullshit. Man.
But that's not right.
That's
right.
This that
in.
New England
go
Tom Brady
in.
Bullshit right here.
Wow.
Hey, there he is.
I thought they were going to say short.
That's all that is, man. I'm totally incomplete.
I don't know, y'all. I don't know. This is crazy. I'm scared.
Get him.
Come on, Sam. That's all right.
This is bullshit.
Y'all really got to go in there. Hurry up.
This is bullshit, man.
Really? Watch out, girl.
Put it down. I ain't gonna lie. I'm scared.
Come on, let's go.
Come on, Sam.
Let's go. What y'all about to do?
Oh.
They let that go?
Ah! You don't know, man. And
got second. Him.
Let's go, Saints.
Over.
Let's go, Saints.
It's over.
Oh,
got him. Got him. Another one. DJ Khaled. Another one.
They took an L.
Complete.
They
took an L. L. We got that W. They took an L. L City. L.
But you got to be careful. You live with that.
I don't care. You live with dad, so you gotta be a little. Oh, hold on, my mama calling me.
How you called that an incomplete pass? At a minimum, it should have been where your knee was down. How you catch the ball, then go across the plane, and that's an incomplete pass? It should have been
because it was one more movement.
Time to call my mama, she called me. She's not picking up now. She must be hype.
No,
but we got this.
Look, Daddy, that Pop's about to kick us out, man.
Some bullshit.
Look, he done turned the TV. We got to go.
Get my hand up.
I got this.
We got to go. He turned the TV off, y'all.
That was dirty.
Oh,
that was dirty.
This is New England, right?
I went to come
here. Yeah, this is New England.
At a minimum, it should have been down at the first.
Should have been
dirty in Pittsburgh. It should have been a touchdown.
That
but how you catch the ball, do it like that, and then it's a whole complete, incomplete pass.
We're going to get him 11 tomorrow, saying we saw him be missing that hole.
Yeah.
I told you about where I'm right.
All right.
You're
so
right.
That was the end of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Patriots, victory. Yes. Thank you.
Yeah.
We got it again. And that's all they can say.
Oh,
but whatever, we got this.